most famous director in the history of film. But you're 60 years old. Shouldn't you just quit while you're ahead?
I need something fresh, something different. A nasty little piece of work. That's what I'm looking for.
There's a project out there waiting for you, Hitch, I promise you.
This book, Psycho's, fiendishly entertaining. Graphic elements of brutal violence, transvestitism and incest.
Sounds ghastly.
Peggy, this is the boy who dug up his own mother.
What does Alma think?
It was the knife that, a moment later, cut off her scream and her head. Charming. Doris Day should do it as a musical.
Your movie will not be released in this country.
Even a talented man sometimes backs the wrong horse.
This is Mr. Hitchcock's next film. Are you in or are you out?
Just gonna have to go it alone, my dear. Finance it ourselves.
Anthony Perkins, the rage lurking beneath that little boy grin.
And just think of the shock value, killing off your leading lady halfway through.
You shouldn't wait till halfway through. Kill her off after 30 minutes.
Well, all of us harbor dark recesses of violence and horror. I'm just a man hiding in the corner with a camera, watching.
How are you going to shoot this shower scene?
Is there any improper suggestion of nudity?
She won't be nude. She'll be wearing a shower cap.
You show me some damn footage now!
I'm under extraordinary pressures on this picture, and the least you could do is give me your full support!
I am your wife. I have weighed in on every film you've made in the last 3 decades, and I put up with those people who look through me as if I were invisible, because all they can see is the great and glorious Alfred Hitchcock.
More anger! This thirst be for death! I'm a title right! I'm making a terrible mistake.
It'll be splendid.
Are you sure?
Of the movie? Not at all. But of you? Unquestionably. You may not be the easiest man to live with, but you're more entertaining than any of your plots.